Heck of a time this weekend, because I'm having one heck of a time.